Imagine a world where sales teams and enterprise companies actually leveraged modern day technologies and strategies to help them build their pipeline and drive sales. That's the thought that came across my mind when I recently spoke to a sales leader at a $10 million plus HR benefits company. And just hearing his story of how he built his book of business of essentially reading their LinkedIn profile, sending them an email, reading their LinkedIn profile, sending them an email. It just got me so excited about what's possible for him when we start working together around scaling his outreach. He's already built a successful book of business just doing this approach. But when we start implementing some multi-touch funnels, when we put in some technology, when we implement some automation to scale his outreach while still maintaining, you know, a high level of personalization, it's going to 2 and 3x his pipeline very, very quickly. And you know, hearing this story got me really excited, and also got me excited around all the other companies in the world who they just implemented some of these things. It would be a massive value add to their business. If they did some of the things that, you know, early stage tech startups are doing already, it would be massively transformative. But I would love to hear your take. If you're a salesperson working at a large organization, if you guys are already doing this, or, you know, what your experience is with leveraging sales and marketing technologies, would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below.